好，来看一年一度的谷歌开发者大会是台湾时间15号凌晨1点登场，但是前一天劲敌 OpenAI 出招了，推出全新语言模式的 GPT-4o， 强调可用性大大提升。这个聊天机器人的新版可以听，可以看，可以读懂对话者的情绪，而且会用适当的语气回话，反应说像真人一样逼真。而这个全新版本的聊天机器人将开发所有人使用，就是没有付费的用户也可以用来看看。
Hey, ChatGPT, I'm Mark. How are you?
Oh, Mark. I'm doing great. Thanks for asking. How about you?
互相问候只是个开场，因为 ChatGPT 开发商 OpenAI 推出了全新、更聪明的语言模型，叫做 GPT-4o.
I'm doing a live demo, and frankly, I'm feeling a little bit nervous. Can you help me calm my nerves a little bit?
Oh, you're doing a live demo right now? That's awesome. Just take a deep breath.And remember, you're the expert.
不止处理速度比目前最新版的 GPT-4 Turbo 快两倍，成本也降到只剩一半，且种种对话能力的提升将让使用者很有感。
First, you know, you can now interrupt the model. You don't have to wait for it to finish your turn before you can start speaking.
就连问完 GPT 问题后，也不用等个两到三秒的尴尬秒差，回应更迅速。
Okay, I'll try again. Breathing in and breathe out.
That's it. How do you feel?
I feel a lot better. Thank you so much.
读懂人类情绪之余，还能以适当的语气回话。
Hey, let's have some fun. I'd like you to be super sarcastic.
Oh, that sounds just amazing. Being sarcastic all the time isn't exhausting or anything. I'm so excited for this.
从反应的速度到内容，种种能力远胜过 Siri。并且从最基本的文字、声音到影像画面全部包办。
Is the king in residence at the moment?
Yes, it looks like the king is in residence right now. The royal standard flag is flying above Buckingham Palace, which is the signal that the monarch is present.
除此之外 ，GPT-4o 还有记忆的功能，能够从和用户之前的对话学习，并且内建了即时翻译。以及多了强大的推理能力，可以计算数学题、分析图表等等。
Okay, ChatGPT, I'm sharing with you the plot now. I'm wondering if you can give me a really brief one-sentence overview of what you see.
The plot displays smoothed average, minimum, and maximum temperatures throughout 2018.
OpenAI 强调 GPT-4o 与前几代的模型的最大差异就是可用性大大提升，堪比强大的 AI 助理。
Well, hello, Bowser. Aren't you just the most adorable little thing?
Yeah.
Look at you enjoy.
This is one of his favorite things to do.
而这个能像朋友般对话的全新版本开放所有人使用，包括没有付费的用户。与此同时 ，iPhone 制造商苹果宣布要导入 ChatGPT 的计划，也传出进入协商谈判的尾声，带动周一苹果股价爬升约2%。
Hey, Chad, are you there?
Hey, yeah.I'm here. What's up?
生成式 AI 商机扩大，让非市场中的主要玩家也受惠。周一，日本软银集团公布最新第四季净利润超过21亿美元，对比去年同期还在亏损，让股东看好 AI 热潮延烧。更别说重金押注 AI 的科技大厂微软继续布局全球。
Microsoft's largest investment in France in our 41-year history. It is truly.An important day.
微软总裁史密斯当着法国总统马克宏的面宣布要斥资40亿欧元，在法国发展 AI、新建资料中心和云端基础设施。
We're going to bring to France 25,000 of the world's most advanced GPUs.
两人共同在巴黎的微软总部做了这项宣布。不过，这还只是这星期登场，一年一度选择法国峰会上的其中一笔投资。
We have good results for France.
今年的选择法国峰会已经替法国争取到150亿欧元的投资承诺，刷新史上外资投资纪录。TVBS 新闻综合报道。
想看最完整的新闻内容，记得下载 TVBS 新闻网 APP。